What if they stand the weights for just playing? That was pretty fucking rad.
Fuck yeah. That's yeah. That was some fucking awesome shit. Fuck yeah. Fucking dug that shit.
Hell yeah. Good shit. It's a little step away from what's normal for these death metal shows. For a little bit of hardcore punk rock.
Fucking right.
Woo! So, you know, put
we're the red-headed bastard stepchild of metal. So, fucking come up here and tear some shit up with us.
Sweat t-shirt contest.
Yeah, we're having a fucking sweat t-shirt contest. Woo! Sweatiest motherfucker gets our new fucking EP after this fucking set. So come up here and fucking tear this shit. Thank you. Thanks for fucking coming out. We've got some EPs. We just started up a few months ago. You should check them out. It's only like $2. I don't like charging any more than that. I think I'm ripping you off.
Or whatever you can trade. If you can trade something interesting.
You can like put a wet million his ear back there. You can get a free CD. This is alligator wrestling. It's not a thinking man's sport.
Song, because that motherfucker's gonna get murdered fucking one.
Let's get fucking moving, shit. Yeah.
fuck off. Thank you.